Hello everyone, this is Gyati Gupta and you are watching my channel Vocabulders. Let us start and finish today's quick session of Daily Dose Vocabulary. So, we have the very first word which is pronounced as aboard, which means on or onto a ship, train, bus or plane. It means whenever you are onto a ship, train, bus or plane, you may use the word aboard and it is generally used. So, let us see the example. Example number one is, are all passengers aboard the ship? It means to say, are all passengers onto the ship? Then example number two, welcome aboard flight 605 to Nairobi. It means welcome onto the flight 605 to Nairobi. I would like to tell you one thing, that we generally pronounce zero as zero, but in many countries, zero is pronounced as O. So, herein I said flight 605 to Nairobi, but in other countries it is pronounced as flight 605 to Nairobi. You must have surely listened to this in many Hollywood movies. Now we move to word number 2, which is pronounced as bank. And bank has two meanings, first in verb form and second in noun form. So, let us see the verb meaning. It means to make a loud noise by hitting something hard or by closing something. Examples are, he banged his head on the ceiling. He banged means hit his head on the ceiling. On the ceiling means roof. Then example number 2, don't bang the door. It means don't hit the door loudly. Now we look at the noun form of the word bang. Pronunciation will remain the same. It means a sudden very loud noise. Example, he shut the door with a bang. Then it also means a short, strong knock or hit, especially one that causes pain and injury. Example here is, he fell and got a bang. It means he fell and got an injury on the head. Okay. So, now we move to word number 3, which is pronounced as kiosk. Not chaos, kiosk. It means when everything is confused and nothing is organized. Okay, so example over here is, the house was in chaos after the party. So when we organize any party, what is left after the party is over is a complete mess. So to denote that mess, we can use the word chaos. Again, I read the example, the house was in chaos after the party. Now let us move to word number 4. Which is spelled as D-A-R-T, but it is pronounced as D-A-A-T. It means R will remain silent. It will be pronounced as dart. It means to move quickly and suddenly. Example over here is, he darted across the road. He moved quickly across the road. Now, with this, I move to the last word for the day, which is pronounced as emigrate. Remember not to pronounce it as emigrate, but emigrate. It means to leave your country and go to live in another country. Example over here is, they emigrated to Australia in the 1980s. It means they left their own country and they shifted to Australia in the 1980s. With this, I conclude today's session. Hope the video was likable, it was informative, and if yes, then do give it a thumbs up. Give your feedbacks and suggestions via comment section. Subscribe to my channel and share the video as much as you can. Thank you for watching and listening.